We celebrate Sharad ji's life and times, his over 50 years of service to India and Maharashtra. And we are inspired by his human service to all classes of people. Thank you, Sharad Rao, for your inspiring leadership for India and for Maharashtra. On this occasion, I just want to share my own personal experiences and what strikes me the most about him. The first is I have had the opportunity to interact with him over the years, and ours has been a relationship where I am 20 years younger to him and my father was 10 years elder to him. And both of us had the privilege of interacting with him over many decades. What struck me the most was that in every meeting that I have had with him, whether as defense minister, agriculture minister, chief minister, there would at least be one or two phone calls where it would be with some district level person and he would say, "Achha, what is happening?" Right? I still remember there was some murder in Pune at some time. He phoned the police person in my meeting and said, "Give me a report directly." So when I am doing technology, right, this was a real-time leader in the 90s. Today we talk about being real-time, but what I have seen is Sharad Rao ji himself being a real-time leader in touch with the grassroots at all times, 24/7. The second thing that's impressed me the most is whenever I have gone to him, and he's always interested in progress into the future, his grasp and ability and his ability to question and understand the power of technology, whether it be in the 90s distributed power, solar power, or just recently, a couple of years ago, we talked about broadband. And I always come about by saying that this is one person who, apart from everything else, understands technology, is always curious, and even at 75, wants to learn more and more. The third piece that I am personally grateful to him for, is an advice that he gave me sometime in the mid-90s, late 90s. I still remember he was at our house, he must have forgotten it, but he said, it's good to be single-minded. I understand that you are focused single-minded, but it's also important to have balance in life and have a relationship on music, sports, kuch karo. Only business alone is not good. Look at me, I do politics, but I still know Lata Didi and I enjoy music and all the other basic pieces. And I think that that advice, sir, has brought balance to my life, for which I'll be ever grateful to you. Finally, like everybody else, the Sanskrit slok, Jivte Sharad Satam, is appropriately, it also has the name Sharad in you, and with your association with cricket, I am sure that you will score a century. We all sincerely pray for that. All our best wishes, sir, on this happy occasion. Thank you.